Tuesday, but we're doing a Wednesday review, and I have no idea at this point what we're going to review, but I'll let you know when I know. I'm running late, and there's nothing new for me. Oh, I had a bit of a family emergency this morning, and to pick up a loved one. Actually, I had to go fix your car. By the way, new employees are doing well. They're almost up to speed now. They're cranking out a little more than one a day between both of them, which is a little more than pulling their weight. Everything's good. I did have one issue with one of them, and I think I have it straightened out. Time will tell, you know. It's been the first time in many, many years that I've hired someone that actually stuck with it and then quit in the first few days. Because it looks a whole lot easier than it actually is. Not, you know, anything except physical labor. Here's another magnolia tree. They're actually all over East Tennessee. Hey, what are we gonna review today? Come on now. What do you want me to taste? I'll be your guinea pig. I cut through a lot of neighborhoods while I'm out here working. And I know it doesn't look like I'm out here working because I don't show you me out here working. I'm a little paranoid about business, you know? People stealing, you know, business secrets from me. So I kind of keep you away from it. And it can be, you know, kind of tedious and boring anyway. It would, you know, my business, some parts of maybe most of it would not make a good vlog. And I'd have to do a lot of time lapses to actually show you what's going on here. And it would just be, yeah, I have enough time lapses in my videos. There's too much rambling. I have too much ramble. I know. It's just, like, get to the point, bang. I'm working on all that, guys. I don't want to bore anybody out there. But I'm not really, you know, an entertainer in the old-fashioned sense of entertaining. I'm more about wisdom and knowledge, education, insight, and trying to provoke your brain cells to move around a little bit, you know, or my angelic bite. Hey, we're passing by some stunning gardens, but I've already taken pictures of all of them. There's a lot of flower pictures in my video. Yeah, those are beautiful pieces of art, you know, natural art. It's also very easy and accessible and available to just every flower. And at this time of year in East Tennessee, it's like the whole region just lights up in colors, and I just find that fascinating. Something to eat, and I'm gonna review it. This is an unpaid, unaffiliated review. Because I'm not a professional liar hired by these big companies to bullshit you. This is my second Burger King review. First time we got chicken fried.
Chicken
fried,
can I take order?
Yeah, can I have a number 11 combo with the sweet tea?
What else can I get for you?
That's it.
Okay,
832 first window, please.
832. Man, there must be a chicken shortage. When the hell did chicken get so damn expensive? Anyway, this is a spicy chicken sandwich combo. With a slight tight. You didn't gouge me. Just let me know you're gouging me. Be open and honest about your gouging. But I think Burger King's quickly becoming my favorite fast food restaurant. I really think their fries kick everybody's asses. Everybody. Mr. McDonald's has nothing on Mr. King. In fact, Mr. King will kick Mr. McDonald's ass. Your little assembly line of burger bakery. Hey, shut the hell up and do the damn review. This tea tastes like tea flavored water. It's almost like diet tea, but it's more like water. They did a bad job on the tea, whoever made the tea today. And the spices are like a ballet within my palate. It's much more balanced than Chick-fil-A. It's a quality piece of chicken breast. It was good, it was seasoned perfect. But the iced tea was terrible and brought it down a little bit. I would have got two thumbs up, but the sandwich itself is pretty small. And it's a bit overpriced. So I'm going to give it one thumbs up. And now I'm going to go poke Whitey. That means go play pool. Wish me luck, Buttercup.
Yeah. Walt told Joe he was going to be here, but he never showed up. That should have been out. That should have been out. That should have been out.